We're asked to write the equation of the line that contains the point 3, 5 and is perpendicular to the line y equals negative 3x plus 2. Remember, perpendicular lines are two lines that intersect at a 90 degree angle or a right angle as shown here. Two non-vertical lines are perpendicular if the slope of one line is the negative reciprocal of the slope of the other line. So for example, if one line has a slope of a over b, if a second line is perpendicular, it must have a slope of negative b over a. So a over b and negative b over a are negative reciprocals. And this is the relationship between the slopes of perpendicular lines. So going back to our example, notice how the given equation is in slope-intercept form, which is the form y equals mx plus b. So notice how we can tell the given line has a slope of negative 3 and a y-intercept of 2. So we know m equals negative 3 and b equals positive 2. Any line perpendicular to this line must have a slope that's a negative reciprocal of negative 3, or if we want, negative 3 over 1. So the negative reciprocal of negative 3 over 1 would be positive 1 over 3, which is the slope of any perpendicular line to the given line. And we're looking for a perpendicular line that passes through the point 3, 5, which means we want to find the equation of a line where the slope is equal to positive 1/3 and it passes through the point 3, 5. Let's use the slope-intercept form of a line to find our equation. So let's substitute 1/3 for m. So the equation must be in the form y equals 1/3 x plus b. Remember, b is the y-intercept, so b is not equal to 5 because this ordered pair is not the y-intercept. However, this is a point on the line, which means it must satisfy the equation. So what we can do is substitute 3 for x, 5 for y, and then solve for b. Performing substitution, we would have 5 equals 1/3 times 3 plus b. 1/3 times 3 is equal to 1, so we have 5 equals 1 plus b. Solving for b, we subtract 1 on both sides. Simplifying, we get b equals 4. So now we know the line perpendicular to the given line, passing through the point 3, 5, has a slope of 1/3 and a y-intercept of 4, which means the equation of the perpendicular line is y equals 1/3 x plus 4. Let's verify this graphically. The graph of y equals negative 3x plus 2 is graphed in blue, and the graph of the equation that we just found, y equals 1/3 x plus 4, is graphed here in red. And notice how it does appear these two lines are perpendicular. They intersect and form a 90 degree angle or a right angle, which verifies our work is correct. I hope you found this helpful.